We were trying to create a program that would be appealing, that could educate, but would also be engaging, that people would want to do. We were comparing Keep It Up to just HIV education, essentially PowerPoint slides about HIV. We were really blown away by how effective the intervention was. We were going into it expecting maybe we'd see a 10, 15% reduction, but 40% is a huge effect. So we don't start by the first thing you see is this is HIV, it's a virus, here's how it's transmitted. We start by hearing stories of other young men.
It's important to me for the people in my life to be fit, you know?
We kept saying, we're not your mother, we're not gonna tell you what to do. We're gonna give you the information so that you can choose to protect yourself, and we wanna motivate you to protect yourself, but we're not telling you what to do, and I think that really jives well with the idea of these soap operas and these games, because people can engage with it and learn the information, but it's not a lecture. When we asked for feedback at the end of it, one of the participants said that they didn't really understand some of the things they were doing in their own life until they started judging the characters in the soap opera.
Okay, I'm happy if you're happy. Just as long as you're practicing safe sex. I mean, you are using condoms, aren't you?
Jacob would never do anything to hurt me, Adam.
And then they realized they were actually doing those same things themselves. And so it's a really strong storytelling method that gets people to connect with the characters and then really reflect on their own life and their own behaviors.